Like I mentioned earlier, we're celebrating the 25th anniversary of this incredible work. 25 years in my 25 minutes, I swear. But I thought I'd just take a moment to give you a little bit of the backstory. It was early winter, 1996, my phone rang, and it was Paul. And he goes, can you get into the studio right now? And he was so excited about this thing. I'm like, yeah, dude, I'll be right there. I jumped in my truck, I headed down the Long Island Expressway through the Midtown Tunnel, left on Fifth Avenue, parked. 4 hours to go 36 miles to New York. Anyway, I get upstairs, and he's got an acoustic guitar in his hand. And he's kind of noodling about, you know, and he starts reading me this poetry that he just read. And he started introducing me to the characters in the story. I said, dude, I'm in. I'm all in. This is amazing. And he said, I just want to create great art. He said, if I can accomplish that, if I can create great art, maybe this thing will have a chance of catching on. You think? You rest easy, my brother. Your baby's 25. Everything down here is pretty awesome, right?
Yeah!
You're all so lucky to work with Paul over the years. Every time you got with the guy, something magic occurred, I swear. The song we're going to play right now is proof of that magic. This is called A Little Too Far.
Look at me, at all the things we said we'd be. We beat the house, we push the odds, we take it all, we had the cards. With years to burn and years to trash, living life based on flash, but somehow reaching for the stars. I think we went a bit too far. Gotta get back.
Still.